Not looking past John Molina, but it's being brought up again and again. Even before fights are set, no one steps in the ring, but it's always Pacquiao versus Crawford, Pacquiao versus Crawford. How do you feel about it now that you guys have that big win, biggest win of Crawford's career? How do you guys feel about Pacquiao now and the future? I mean,
man, we don't even look at it like that, man. Yeah. If the fight materializes, it materializes. Yeah. If it don't, it don't. You know, we're just going to stay in the gym and fight whoever come up next on the plate.
Yeah, and what can you add to that Twitter beef that Crawford had with Danny Garcia, that back and forth? What was that all about? How do you feel about it?
I just say, hey, man, if Danny want to go to work, let's go to work.
Yeah.
Real simple.
How do you feel about his opponent, his upcoming fight? He's getting a lot of criticism, but, I mean, a lot of people feel that he deserves, you know.
You know, that's who they pick, and let them go at it, you know.
Yeah.
He might upset Danny. You never know. You know?
Yeah.
Every opponent, every guy that steps in the ring is always dangerous. He's always had a puncher chance.
Danny gets the win. He moves on to March next year against Keith Thurman. How do you see that matchup, Thurman Garcia?
You know, that's going to be a great fight, man. I'm looking forward to be a great fight, but I think Thurman is just a little bit more active than Danny is in the ring.
Yeah.
He just got a little bit more angles and he moves his hands just a little bit more. You know how to use his feints and punch it before and after opponents. So, I'm thinking, you know, Thurman might pull it off.
Yeah. Last message for the fans regarding December 10th, Crawford versus Molina.
Well, just, you know, tune in, man. Just look for another great performance out of Terrence, and then just wait and see what's next. I'm campaigning now for Fighter of the Year for Terrence.
Yeah.
I'm looking for that.
Trainer of the Year as well.
Well, if it come, it come. You know what I'm saying? But I'm a campaign for Terrence.
What would that mean to get Trainer of the Year?
Well, you know, that's like getting an Oscar, you know, for like a trainer to get an Oscar, to get a Trainer of the Year, like an actor get a, you know,
a trophy, an accolade. Yeah.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I mean, they can't take that away from you, man. That's going in the history books.
Yeah.
It'd be great. It'd be great for our city. It'd be great for our team. It'd be great for our gym. You know what I'm saying? So, just look at them. If we get it, kudos to us.
Yeah.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.